Yo, yo, we back here with another Meta Knights. We got Dachshund, aka Fox, versus Wheaties, who is Game & Watch. You know him. We're trying to be different, pick the different characters. And it looks like Fox has got a little bit of control of his damage so far. Doing good, keep okay. He takes first stock there. Last check. It's up tilt. Didn't confirm anything, but down air. Oh, another down tilt. And he's got the pressure on him. Gotta watch out for that. Oh, nice down air. Oh, and this is blocked the 9. Oh, nice leg steal there. Bringing down the free shots, but the up smash, you're gonna heal. So it's, 3-2 in favor of Doxy. Can control the stage, what he does best. He's having a hard time right now. Oh, that was almost self-destruct. He's really good at confirming those. And the ledge steals. No check face here, but just keeping the pressure on him, or on the leg. And then he controlled the main stage. Oh, that could have been ugly for either one of them. Pressure in the shield there. The up smash, he takes another shot at 100%. Wow. Definitely gotta watch out. And there it is, the ledge steal. So that's 1-0. Dachshund. So we're back at it, they're staying the same characters, but they're going to FD this time. He missed it. He's definitely keeping enough of a distance to where he can't pressure him. Oh. Could have had something there, but it didn't happen. Oh, he missed the 8. And he gets up smash for it. Oh, wow. And that's okay. Really, that is forward now? He's got to control his thing. He's going back and forth. He's baiting him and then going back into it when he has a chance. The opening, his up smash doesn't quite kill yet, but the up tilt will. Oh, ran right into the 9. Down to 2 stocks, both of these fellas. And now Toad's gonna take it again. Oh, and the ledge steal. That takes a 2-0 Dachshund. That matchup's still really hard.